Well, today we are going to be able to recover our device. In this video tutorial, we are not going to downgrade our phone. Lower or raise what is the Android in order to recover it? We are going to use a totally different method. A totally updated method to be able to recover our device, since it has a screen lock, it also has the forgotten Gmail account. In what we are going to do here in this video tutorial? Well, first of all, we are going to pay close attention to this video tutorial to be able to solve the account deletion of these devices. Well, we are going to connect to a Wi-Fi network to be able to start the recovery process for these devices, since it also has a screen lock into account with the Gmail account. Well, also in the description of the video and in the first pinned comment, we are going to leave another totally different method so that you can solve the account deletion of these devices. We also want to tell you, since we are going to be able to recover our device, we are going to use what is a program when we completely unlock the device. At the end of the video, I will be explaining how to correct those errors on our device, because we have some errors left, and at the end of the video, I will be explaining it to you. Also, another thing that I want to tell you is that before executing the program that we are going to use in this video tutorial, we recommend deactivating the antivirus temporarily, because when we run the program and do not deactivate the antivirus before running the program, it will recognize it as a virus. Then the program will close. As we can see here, we can see what this screen lock is. We are also going to click here where it says use without a Google account. Here it would take us to the section of our account. What happened was that we changed our screen lock and formatted our phone. We were left with the same screen lock. We also stayed with the Gmail account. That's why it's always recommended that when we create a Google account, it's advisable to always write down what the account is, as well as what the password is, because when we format our phone, it may be that we forgot the screen lock, but it's going to ask us for the Gmail account. That's why always when we create a Gmail account, it's advisable to always write it down. Well, that said, what we're going to do is go to the PC. We're going to show you where you're going to be able to download what the program is, as well as the tools. Well, as we had said first, we're going to go to what our Pro antivirus is. Here in our antivirus, we're going to go to where the shield is, this one that appears here. We're going to select this shield that says virus and threat protection. Then we're going to go down here and we're going to click here where it says manage settings, and then we're going to deactivate the first option that says real-time protection. We're going to disable that first one. We say yes, done. That said, we close. Now what we are going to do is go to what is our browser. Here we are going to write as it appears on the screen. We write here baby cell. We are going to write baby cell as it appears here in DL. Then this page will appear in Android DTV, or it will appear. Baby cell appears here. You are going to click on it, and from here it will take you to what? Our official page. Here you will be able to find many totally different methods so that you can also use it. You go to the last option. Here you will find this entry that says DCEL apps Davicell applications. You are going to select that option. You are going to click on it, and then again it will take you to what is to this section. Being here in these sections, You will also be able to find other totally different methods. You will be able to find all these methods and you will be able to find them. You're going to go down to the last options. Here you're going to find the tool. Here you're also going to be able to find the drivers. Some additional drivers that we're going to use later on. After we've completely downloaded that tool, what we're going to do is go to what it is. We're going to extract the tool that we downloaded. Then what we're going to do is right click on it. We click run here. As administrator, we say yes. We run it as administrator. Because if, as we said previously, we had to deactivate, what is the antivirus to be able to do this process? Now what we're going to do is select our model here. We're going to use what is this device. Here we're going to be able to find the drive. We're going to see load to install this driver and this driver also. I'm going to show you another driver that is also recommended to install, which is called lip USB. That driver we have in it. We have it in the tool. When you download the tool, you're also going to find this driver. This driver helps us a lot, since if we don't have the drivers, suddenly they have some error or they are not installed correctly that we have executed from here. As soon as we connect our phone, it will appear, they will click here where it says install. Here several drivers will appear when the processor that we are going to use on our phone is a MediaTek processor. So when we connect our phone and we are going to do the process, here it will show you what it is, the driver, what are you going to do. You are going to click on it and you are going to click here where it says install, so that it is installed correctly. We are going to test now to see if I have it installed. Well, that said, now what we are going to do is click on our device. We are going to select it. We are going to click here. Remove here, the option waiting for connection will appear. We will have the drive, as we had told you. When it comes out, what you are going to do is click on install. I already have it installed. If you have it installed, it will not appear. Now what we are going to do here is turn off our phone. We are going to turn it off. We are going to wait a few seconds. About 10 seconds. After those 10 seconds have passed, you are going to connect it. When I connect it and the loading logo appears, you are going to press the power button and then count 4 seconds and release it. Well, let's do the process. Let's see if it does not appear here. Well, here it doesn't appear to me anymore. 1, 2, 3 and 4. When the loading logo appears, press 4 times. Press it 4 times. 4 seconds, sorry. We wait for the program to recognize it. When it recognizes, it will appear here, format successful, and the screen will turn green. Let's wait. Wait for it to recognize it, and if you don't have the driver installed, you go to here, mediated. What are you going to do? Select the driver and click here on install. Install and then do the same process. Here MediaTek appeared. Click here on install. Click on install, ready, click here accept. As you can see, I installed it here, format was successful. As we can see, format was successful. Now let's wait a few more seconds, format successful, running the JavaScript. If you saw, as you could see, the driver appeared here. I selected it, then I clicked install and the program automatically recognized EH that I had installed the driver correctly. Here it already gave me successfully what was the account deletion. Now what are we going to do, because it shows us charging the phone? We are going to press the power button. volume down button at the same time. We are going to press those two buttons. We press the power button. Volume down button at the same time. We are going to press it and we are going to wait for our phone to restart. We look here, it is ringing. Do not worry, keep holding it. We wait. Come on. Well, you see that it rings and rings and does not and does nothing. So what we are going to do is disconnect it and reconnect it. Well, here our device has turned on. Now what we are going to do is wait for our phone. Do not restart completely. Start completely. That's why it is always advisable to watch the video tutorial step by step so that you do not miss any of these details so you can solve the account deletion from your device. Because if you saw, we explain how to correctly install the driver. Suddenly, if it was not installed when we installed from the program, well, here you will be able to install it. You will click here. To be, we click here too. Accept. Here we click here, we are going to click on deactivate Wi-Fi network, we are going to click here on skip, we click here on skip here. You do not have to have any face entered in the phone so that it can give you this faster option. Now, and as we had told you on our phone, we are left with some errors. How do we correct these errors? Well, watching the video tutorial until the end to be able to explain how to correct those errors. We click here on next. Here we are going to click on finish. We click on finish, ready. Now what we are going to do is go to what is adjustment. We go here about the phone and then here. We are going to cover so as not to see those emails from our phone. Ready. We click on reset in factory data reset. Here we are going to restore all the information of our phone. When it restarts, we will be able to figure it out in an easier way and without any errors.